Hi, everybody. Janine from Boulder, Colorado, has asked the question of what the worst thing that ever happened to me shooting live. Well, when I was doing Garth Brooks Live in Central Park, a huge production, we had these rail cameras that we were trying for the very first time. And the first time I took a shot on the rail camera, the camera's going about 40 miles an hour, tracking Garth Brooks, and it just kept going and going, went right off the rail and just kept flying. And that was pretty bad, but it turned out to be a good show.